the one you were going for? Yeah.
Somebody dropped, somebody was going right for it and then dropped.
Yep. Run out of air.
This is one of your old troubles.
Yeah. I've been shooting that one.
This is a 30 pounder.
30 pounder at 26 inches.
28.
Nice looking though.
Yeah.
Oh, this has been waxed for a little bit. And nobody's using them.
Yeah, except me. I didn't like it, they drilled that out at the same time.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah, there's a rip.
Well, you can fix, you can fix that.
Just plug them.
Just plug them. Because once you plug them, there will be no loss of integrity. Actually, those are not deep enough. Yeah. Put a feather rest on that sucker and
hold your head. I don't know if you can shoot up.
Yay!
Yay!
Yeah. I like that. I might have to talk to you about this one here. And it's straight too. Yeah, but shooting it is going to bring it right back.
See if it's
just a little bit. Not bad though.
Yeah, just a hair, but you know, shoot it and it'll bring itself right back.
Oh yeah.
See how I'm a little weird? Yeah, touch it.
Try this one with the bass barrel. It's a little lighter pounded, and you shoot right off the shelf.
Really?
Yeah.
Just put the arrow on. Just put the arrow on the rest.
Lay the arrow right on the shelf. So you may want to cant it a little bit, and when you draw it back, don't pop it up like you've been doing. Flip it around one. This really should be shooting faster off yourself.
Yes.
It's only 30 pounds. It's 20 pounds lighter. Just watch the difference. Like, yeah, we can't the bowl. Yeah. You follow that one way forward. That's all right. We'll just hang it up and give it another try.
That one, like, bounced.
Okay, everybody's done.
Let's go pull them. Yeah. This one here, when you're shooting off the shelf like that. You let go of that spring? Scared that blue.
I scared it twice the last time. Because there were two arrows sitting right next to it.
I didn't tell you that it was armor.
Well, this must be the case.
carnival trick under inflated balloons.
Dodge is out of the way.
Rolls off of it. You don't hit it dead center.
That's right. Back, steady. What happened to that arrow?
I do. It's over on the bottom corner.
I mean, the way it was flying.
Porpoise.
Yeah.
Putting it all around if I can.
Just think how rewarding it's going to be when you do get it.
Also got a death grip on the bow. See? See the difference?
You want to keep that bow. still didn't hear a balloon pop.
No.
Yeah, she went back to death grip on the bow.
Well, that's all right. Maybe it's just, you know, easier to get the right angle on it.
No, because she's getting tired.
Yeah.
You're doing good, but only it's hot pink.
Right.
Wow, I am shooting a lot of arrows today.
Yes, you are. You've done that like 10 times, you know. So
you're looking at about 80 arrows you shot already.
I'm
going
to take you up on it, and then you're... Back, your hand should be moving backwards as you release the cord.
Working with that cord this next week to get that down.
As soon as you get that down,
she's going to have a problem here shortly. That
as soon as you get that down, that's going to stabilize you.
Yeah, right.
It's going to bind up here shortly.
Spanish lift.
As soon as you figure out how to get, once you got your anchor point, can you do that?
Yeah. there. Your anchor point is just right on.
Right on.
Your anchor point was, I think you gripped the boat. Tight.
You know, it helps to make a mental checklist as you're setting up to shoot.
Yeah.
And you walk yourself through the same steps every single
time. Though. It's just straight.
Rock the arrow the correct way. Make sure it's sitting on the rest properly.
Okay. What it's called is. Okay, not.
My daughter understands.
Okay, we're clear.
About the date pull, she's like 50.